That would make my man Kurt Warner the ringmaster of the St. Louis Rams. In a performance of a lifetime, this gunslinger was no sideshow as he put up numbers worthy of the center ring.
I do have a special talent. I can make balloon animals. Right now, I could probably make a poodle if you wanted. This is gonna be the head and the legs. And then, of course, a poodle has to have a little ball at the end of its tail. And there you go, a poodle.
I wore a white suit this year, and it was just plain white. It had some gold embellishments on the bottom, and luckily I looked tan instead of white.
I was a huge Mike Tyson fan growing up. I loved the intensity. I loved, even before the fight started, how he would stare down his opponent. I still get fired up when I watch his old reels.
Oh, I'll definitely be Samuel L. Jackson, man, you know. I mean, his personality, just like, you've seen him in some films where he's all the way high, and then you've seen some where he's all the way low. So I think that me and Samuel L. are definitely a match made heaven.
I'm an avid comic book collector. I've been so since I was about 8. One of my favorite characters is Incredible Hulk. As you can see, that's my dude, man. I believe, truly, when you play football, there's a different side of you that comes out while you're on the field. Come on, come on.